Women arrested for smoking a cigarette in a car on Fifth Avenue in New York City on September 28, 1904.